Welcome to USA Breaking News Today. Please subscribe and click notification box to get all breaking news alert.
Breaking news today. NATO war game with Russia which almost sparked World War III. Historian Taylor Downing reminisces the days when the world was in utter turmoil, in his new book, detailing the events that led to Russia's hysteria as they were convinced the NATO drill was a full-fledged war plan. In November 1983, NATO, the West's collective defense, started an elaborate war game they named Able Archer. The game was set up to practice counteractive command and control tactics that would be implemented in case of a war against the communist group, Warsaw Pact nations. The simulated exercise required no deploying of army ships, tanks, or weapons, but was a rehearsal of strategic decisions war commanders would take in the likelihood of a full-scale battle against the East. It was conducted down in a deep bunker, called the Nuclear Vault, situated near the city of Mons in Belgium, southwest of Brussels. The stipulated scenario saw the Soviets attacking Finland and Norway before deploying tanks into West Germany and overpowering NATO forces. NATO members sat around a table facing a huge map of Europe, pinpointing the positions of enemy troops with markers and discussing their next best course of action. The European participants knew it was a simulated exercise, but played along as if it were real. Eugene Gay, the nuclear operations officer in the NATO staff, recalled information flooding in that he had to evaluate and react to. He said, "My job was to prepare a nuclear execution plan. The game inevitably caught the attention of Soviet intelligence eavesdropping on the military plot, who interpreted the war game in such a way that struck the world with ultimate terror and fear of a nuclear Armageddon. Panic-stricken KGB urged their Russian spies all over Europe to find burgeoning evidence of a war attack by the West, government activity, deployed troops, weapons, police on duty, and any sighting of unusual activity." A leading Politburo member declared, "Comrades, the international situation is white hot. At this point, the Soviet prepared their missile sites and were ready to strike a nuclear attack against Washington, D.C. and other major U.S. cities. In any instance, the West would strike first. They placed their nuclear prowess onto a maximum state of combat alert, which had the capability of 40 Hiroshima bombs." As Able Archer finished, NATO members emerged from their deep bunker, after waving one another goodbye. A day in the life, or so it seemed. They had no idea they had provoked Moscow and how risky the war game truly was. Robert Gates, the former deputy director of the CIA, said, "We may have been at the brink of nuclear war and not even known it." Tensions are mounting between the East and the West after the Salisbury poisoning scandal and Syrian airstrikes leaves Russia's relationship with the UK, US and France plummeting to a new low. The Soviets' current spat with the West sparks a striking similarity to the historic 1983 Able Archer command exercise war game, where the Kremlin believed NATO were plotting a full nuclear attack on Russian soil. Thanks for watch. Please share, like, comment this video and subscribe channel for latest news.